if your purpose is based on existential reality and having all the artificial ignorance to support that, you are already out of the matrix. But if your purpose is artificial ignorance, even if you own the whole planet Earth, ownership idea itself is artificial stupidity. Within the matrix, anything you do is waste of your time, which is life for you. Your time is money for your boss, pleasure for your beloved. Your time has a various meaning for many people in your life, but for you, your time is life. Understand the meaning of your time. For your boss is money. Meaning of your time for the people who is in love with you or loved by you is attention, love. Meaning of your time for your son or daughter is to have what they want, their education or their house or whatever they want. Each one of them have a different meaning for your time. Your meaning you need to have for your time. The word your time, the meaning you need to have is your life. Understand, if your purpose is existential reality and artificial ignorance, artificial intelligence of the matrix is used to support it, great, you are out of the matrix. But if your purpose itself is artificial ignorance or artificial intelligence, I tell you are wasting your life. You are not living, you are grown. You are not living, you are grown. When you hook your gadgets to the grid, be very clear, you are hooked, not your gadgets. When you hook your gadgets to the grid, you are hooked to the grid, not your gadgets. Your gadgets are the tub in which you are sleeping and you are hooked. The artificial pleasure you feel in your Facebook friends and the gadgets, with that is the liquid, lubrication liquid on which you are grown. Understand, it is 110 volt current in the Matrix movie. I'll call it as a 120 because 120B is conspiracy in Indian IPC. It's a 120B, greatest conspiracy against humanity. Please listen. If artificial intelligence or artificial ignorance, which all of us commonly accepted and created, if that becomes the purpose of your goal, you are grown, not living. I have given few satsangs in last few weeks elaborately on this matrix and on these 25 states of consciousness, 5 aspects of Sadashiva, 11 dimensions of universe. I sincerely recommend all of you watch those satsangs in next few days as a preparation for Sadashivoham. that will be a powerful preparation for Sadashivoham. Understand, the worst thing can happen to a man is not poverty, being grown without living under the matrix. That is the worst thing can happen to a human being. I tell you, let artificial intelligence not be your purpose. It's a very good servant, but that is not purpose of life. If that becomes purpose of your life, more than 51% of you is occupied by the artificial intelligence. Already you are under matrix. Matrix has started for you. And the people in the matrix always try to attack the spaceship. This is the spaceship survived all the attacks of the matrix. Understand? It cannot be destroyed. If you have seen the Matrix movie, how the artificial intelligence tries to attack the spaceship, that's exactly the Ravana trying to lift the Kailasha with multiple hands and heads. But he is crushed under the Kailasha. He is subdued as a servant finally. So sit today and try to understand how much of you is matrix filled, Maya matrix filled. Whenever you are putting your gadgets on the grid, hooking them on the grid, be very clear. It's not your gadgets, you. It's not your gadgets, it's you. You are grown, not living.